It's so funny. So Jane's husband. Do you know Paul?
Thank you. take on the Seattle Warriors. Match commentator Pete Stafford.
Well, as well, thank you very much, Josh.
If you go, you're in a gold mine. Are we so? I wish that I could fly into the sky, so very high, just like a dragonfly. I'd fly above the trees, over the seas, in all degrees, to anywhere I please. Oh, I want to get away, I wanna fly away. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I want to get away, I wanna fly away. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Let's go and see the stars.
On the bank of the river stood Running Bear, young Indian brave. On the other side of the river stood his lovely Indian maid. Little White Dove was of her name, such a lovely sight to see. But their tribes fought with each other, so their love could never be. Running Bear, love little White Dove, with a love big as the sky. Running Bear, love little White Dove, with a love that couldn't die. He couldn't swim the raging river, 'cause the river was too wide. He couldn't reach little White Dove waiting on the other side. In the moonlight he could see her throwing kisses across the way. Her little heart was beating faster, waiting there for her brave. Running Bear, love little White Dove, with a love big as the sky. Running Bear, love little White Dove, with a love that couldn't die. running bear, dove in the water, little white dove did the same, and they swam out to each other, through the swirling stream they came, as their hand touched and their lips met, the raging river pulled them down. Now they'll always be together in that happy hunting ground. Running bear, love little white dove, with a love big as the sky. Running bear, love little white dove, with a love that couldn't die.
Whaley winners, 24 points to 5 over Valiant Dubai Frogs Vets.